Here we are in Mumbai, the commercial capital of India, one of the most vibrant cities in the world, a city of enterprise, ingenuity, and vibrance and creativity. All in one pot, the highest level of wealth and the worst form of poverty, everything in one pot. Here we are passing next to Chaupati Beach, thousands of people in the evening with their families and children trying to get a glimpse of the ocean and a whiff of sea breeze. Congested and crowded, but many Mumbaikers, the residents of the city, for some reason, they wouldn't want to live anywhere else. In the next 2 days we are here, the events here will be big because the awareness in the city is very big. Maharashtra has gone through many cycles of drought and flood. Mumbai itself has seen a recent flood. So, the awareness in Mumbai is very high and the events will be very vibrant too. This is Mumbai for you. Mumbai, Bombay, Bombay. When we were children, they used to call it Bombay, Bombay. Then in English they said Bombay. Now it's Mumbai. But one thing is, whatever the name you call it by, this is a live wire of a city.